And RFE stands for Request for Evidence. This is USCIS's way of requesting additional documents or clarification on something that you stated or provided in your application. This doesn't mean that there will be some derogatory result. This simply means that they want additional documentation. It's best to try to avoid lots of RFEs because they will just add unnecessary time and expense to your case.